listeners, we are from EQ Magazine, and today we have Mr. Boris with us from SMA. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Sir, can you just let us know, as a leading global photovoltaic inverter giant, could you please briefly introduce the new development of SMA?
Yeah, sure. The Sunny Central Up is the new evolutionary development based on our established 2 to 3 megawatts inverter platform we have successfully introduced to the market 3 years ago. And now we are doing the next step on the 1500 volt technology by increasing the power size within the same dimensions up to 4 to 4.6 megawatt with the new semiconductor technology, and but the cooling concept and the basic technology is remaining from the previous platform.
So what is the key point to consider for the development of the utility PV market, and what does the future trend look like for overall PV industry in your opinion?
So the clear trend in the utility space is, beside of course the price development, where we do intensive cost out measures at the same time without compromising on quality, is we see a huge opportunity in the storage segment in the future. And therefore, along with a PV inverter, we are also developing a battery inverter. And we also keep in mind to address grid stability topics. So we provide extensive engineering services to make sure that the inverter operates safely and stable on the grids.
So what features dictate the project lifetime in utility projects from an investor point of view?
So it's definitely the reliability and the efficiency. And in order to ensure that, we do extensive quality tests during the development of the product already. So we have numerous test chambers where we conduct all kind of tests. Beside the normative tests, we also do SMA tests in order to achieve the reliable operation of the inverter over 25 years during the entire lifetime. With the given and guaranteed inverter efficiency. And we just don't do tests during the development of the product and for the certification. We also do intensive testing during the different steps of the production process, and of course at the end of the production process.
Okay. So what makes the new Peak 3 inverter unique from all other inverters in the world?
Yeah, it's very simple. We keep the things which have been established in the market. This is the unique SMA cooling concept, the OptiCool concept. We keep the distance, the dimensions of the inverters as we have it for the 3 megawatt system, now for the 4 megawatt and 4.6 megawatt system, and we have the largest central inverter in the market.
As you know, Indian renewable market is one of the most dynamic in the world. How can SMA seize this opportunity in India, as you are doing in the rest of the world?
We have the market development in close monitoring, so we keep on track on how the market is developing. We, without compromising on quality, we do extensive cost out measures on our machines in order to address the very dynamic price development in the Indian market. And with that new machine, as said, we provide the biggest central inverter market, and we enable connecting several inverters to one transformer in order to enable big box block sizes, which are also very important in the Indian market.
Okay. So what are the future plans of SMA in the Indian utility market?
There are a lot of things that will be considered in the future. So we are working on more close monitoring systems in order to reduce the OPEX cost of a plant. We will integrate more and more storage systems and of course battery control systems, and as also previously mentioned, the grid stability topics and the behavior of a PV power plant or a combined PV power plant with storage as a conventional power plant is getting more and more important. So we have all these things on our radar screen and will further develop in that direction.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
It was a pleasure. Thank you.